follow train that blows real smoke. I'm on the rocking horse with big brown eyes. You know Geppetto's latest are sure to be the greatest. Such a fine fish got really fly. That's one of every ship inside. I will not ever make my choice. From all your new creations, here's a bell. Offspring I kept in I am. Now I can wait to try out each new top and bow and buck and marionette.
I'm sorry, but it's not for sale.
But I want it!
Don't start with me. The man said it's not for sale.
You promised. You said I could have any toy in the store. You promised. You promised.
Stop crying. I told you, if you started crying, we'd go home. Is that what you want?
Pick a hand. Go on, pick a hand.
I would pick the other one.
It's chocolate.
Go on, take it. Hold on to it until your mother says you can eat it. Or eat it now, either way.
Why is it those people who shouldn't have children who have children? Why is it those people who don't know how lucky they are who are blessed? Why is it the ones who see children as fathers are the ones who get to be fathers when someone
again with the magic. Here's a good lesson for you girls. Everybody now please is looking for a quick fix. Everybody moans and prays for a magic trick fix. Cast your spell, wave your wand,
make my wish come true.
But they still smooth beyond.
So then what do they do?
They don't have a clue. Just because it's magic doesn't mean it's easy. Just because it's magic doesn't mean there won't be flaws. Why can't it be perfect now you sigh? Honey, I'll be glad to tell you why. Even though it's magic. Why? Just because.
How about we make a deal?
What kind of deal?
Very simple. I find him, and when I do, you take him back.
Why would I want to do that?
The blue fairy's a fraud. The blue fairy does not have a perfect record.
Okay, fine. It's a deal. You find him, I'll take him back. Just because it's magic.
Just because it's magic.
Seems a lot. Don't have any king crab.
Very well, Your Majesty.
I hate to see that on the menu, king crab. Seems like a comment on my disposition.
A 1,000 baby lobsters for the salad.
Wow.
And 500,000 for the pie.
Aye, aye.
1,000 pounds of caviar.
1,000.
Hush!
It's more than the surgeon can supply.
I told the steward to get us 40 acres of lettuce and 600 duckling pigs for roasting.
Well, what about the marshmallows?
Who wants marshmallows?
I do.
Why?
For toasting.
Surely you'll need a side of ham and lots of beef fillets, some other sticks, a rack of lamb, and veal.
share.
To gain some royal pounds.
Having a worse time than I am.
I've lost track of the prince!
He's dancing with joy.
Is he?
Oh, that joy. I want a shot at him.
Your Highness, may I say something personal?
Yes.
I think.
You think?
Very nice weather for this time of year.
You really should not be so personal.
But my mother told me
perhaps
to say
you
something.
Should return to your mother for further instructions.
I'm going to be a lawyer, just like my namesake in Shakespeare's Merchant of Venice. Her name was Portia, too.
Really?
Yep. Someday, I'll stand up in the courtroom and say something how, like, the quality of mercy is not strained. Know what I mean?
I'm afraid I do.
Now the party's starting to look better.
I wonder who she is.
Watching him dance with that lovely creature, you know, it takes me back.
To where?
To the first time I danced with you, my love.
I wonder who she is.
I never saw that girl before.
Well, whoever she is, it's clear he likes her the best.
Why have I never met you before?
Well, I don't get out much.
I have found him.
In the arms of my love, I'm flying over mountain and meadow and glen, and I like it so well that for all I can tell, I may never come down again. I may never come down to earth again.
Are we gonna have a problem? You've got a bone to pick. You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick?
I normally slap your face off.
And everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice. Listen up, biatch.
Smoke, pounce him up and go.
That's what was the point of sin and mad. The folks are gone.
Hot tonight.
Whoa, a hot night. Well, that means without a trace of mockery.
Everyone got a drink.
Zone, I quit. Hey, where's that weed? I want a hit.
So that's what that won't cut. Take on that on the night.
Dreams are coming true when people laugh but not at you. I'm not alone, I'm not afraid. I feel like water went my head.
Fishing trip.
We got your dad. forth and love each other now, like our boys would have done. We'll teach the world to
yeah. surpassed them all. And tonight, we need to firm and tall.
Can't you hear the pitter-patter? We're not here to eat. We came for the heat. Let's raise a row. Let's make a scene. Let's hope the guys in the devil shine above. Show away. Let's call the shots. Let's roll the dice. Take my advice. It always pays to raise a row.
Madeline True, how are you?
Hungry.
Uh-huh. Well, there are lots of women.
And lots of food.
Where else can you find that all in one place?
Prison.
Bartender.
I said shake forever. Tell the evening where to go. If you need a new endeavor, I can teach you what I know. Grab your partner by the collar. Grab the woman with a dollar.
Till the clock goes off, let's raise a roof.
Let's raise a roof.
Let's make a scene.
Let's make a scene.
Let's hold together.
It's a lousy party that'll wake the neighbors. Wake up, Lord Fight!
Eddie, how are you gonna fight? You haven't had enough to drink yet.
Aw, see how she takes care of me? Thanks for Papa.
Why are you waiting?
maybe we can dance a while.
I'm available and I'd love to dance. Won't you offer your hand to me, please? Let's
Especially you, Mr. Sam Himmelstein.
Oscar and I have written an epic musicale
based on the Bible.
Titled, Good Heavens!
Here's chapter one.
You girls are my Nile.
Amen.
You go Yahweh.
I'll go mine.
See the Garden of Eden
with the real waterfall.
As Eve,
the first woman,
appears
wearing only a fig leaf.
Who's telling the story?
You are.
Wearing only a fig leaf.
And she sings.
I misunderstood him, or maybe I forgot, 'cause after just one night.
Ooh, you in trouble now.
God said to Abraham,
go find me a righteous man.
Amen. To find one chance.
And you could ask those folks who were less than glad he was sad.
But when the boss came down,
they were burning up the town. They were having a wild, wild party. They were loving it that bad. Having a wild, wild party and hoping the beer would last.
Hey, what's on tap?
They were driving it fast and funky.
Yeah.
They were doing it to a ball. They were having a wild, wild party
until that woman turned the song.
Heaven was just tearing up the joint.
Working
out
40 days.
Your people wonder from
where
now, how did this begin?
I was so shocked that made me drop my rock.
Well, what was this then?
They were having a wild, wild party.
They were
dancing and living free. From chapter one,
the world is hiding.
If in heaven you don't excel, you can always party down in hell. And find me. You will be having a wild, wild party. Let's be wild.
It's hard to describe my feelings, but I'll try.
You gonna try?
It's hard to express my wonder.
She's wondering why.
She's really so wonderful, so
short.
No, petite. Yet so complete.
Yeah.